Hey guys, it's Callie. Today I'm going to work out with one of my coaches, Coach Danielle, at Urban Youth in Compton. I'm going to be working on pitching, and I really want to focus on pitching faster and working on like dragging my foot better, pulling up faster and not all crazy.
Damn.
I just got back from Urban Youth Academy. I've been working on conditioning, and when we started pitching, I was working on hitting my spots, getting faster, and making the ball go lower instead of higher. I learned that when you get tired, that you're draining more energy out of your body.
So what do you do?
So you have to work a lot, so then you can get all the weak stuff out of your body and not be weak. Okay. Have a good night.